scientists and the sexual emotional involvement of the researchers. With each subject, we take into it telepathic and possible experiments,
making it physically impossible for them to speak. In addition, large portions of the speech centers to suggest of the brains of these subjects were obliterated, as an effect so that the psychological faculty of the speech itself would be impaired.
An increase in physical distance may therefore be used by one.
There is some evidence
as an effect
to suggest that potential telepathic intrusion on the part of another
varies indirectly as the square of the distance between two telepathists. An increase in physical distance may therefore be used by one telepathist as an effective defense against telepathic intrusion on the part of another telepathist.